Hey everyone, I'm playing The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 1 on the PlayStation 4. Episode 1, All That Remains. Import Season 1 save, Season 2 of The Walking Dead builds off Season 1's choices and consequences. The game will now automatically search your system for a Season 1 save file with completed episodes. Save file found. Season 1 save file was found. You will now need to choose a save slot from Season 1 to continue your story. Choices will be randomly generated for any unfinished episodes. Game 1. Completed Season 1 in 400 days. Yeah, let's choose that.
Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
Yes, Walker's probably. Very bad people. They were punished for it.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omi. Clementine! Clementine!
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
Boom, headshot.
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You could leave me. It's okay.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay. Find Omid and Krista.
Telltale Games presents, in association with Skybound Entertainment. Episode 1, All That Remains.
What do you think?
Omid, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Gil's pit stop, the same diner.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
Yeah. The ring of an egotistical maniac.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend. Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
That's smart. Let's split up. What could possibly go wrong?
Hello?
Now, if I'm not mistaken, was Krista giving come hither eyes to Omid? Is that why they insisted on splitting up? I can understand from the developer's point of view, they want to split us up so they can create tension.
What's that?
And what's in the first stall? A busted toilet.
Oh, gross. Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Let's use the sink. So the faucet almost certainly does not work anymore. Let's just use our bottle of water. Let's set our Glock down on the counter.
Better. Oh shoot.
Now, did it go in the first stall? This one is just right.
Ew.
Tension is real, or not.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I'm gonna be nice.
Please stop.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Right in the chest. That is why you do not split up. The Walking Dead. Sixteen months later. There's Clementine looking grim. There's Krista looking equally
Krista,
grim.
Talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
It's okay. I can wait.
All we do is wait. And for what? You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Krista kind of reminds me of Fortune from Metal Gear Solid 2. Just her look and her voice and her attitude.
We can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we do, all we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
So I'm assuming she's talking about Wellington, Kentucky. So we might still be in Georgia, we might be somewhere north of Georgia.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Good eating. The photo of Lee from the family pharmacy in Macon. And we've got the drawing done by Duck. There's the lighter. So just some observations. The diner at the beginning of this episode is the same diner that's featured in the 400 Days DLC episode. So we are 16 months after the beginning of that little prologue. And based on the fact that Krista is pregnant toward the end, well, in episode one, or season one, I mean. And at the start, she's obviously in her final trimester. So probably 6 months have passed between the end of season one and the beginning of season two. And in the Marsh House, at the climax, the man who kidnapped Clementine revealed that she turned 9 a few days earlier. So if you put that together, Clementine is probably at least 10 and a half. She might even be 11. Granted, Krista doesn't actually say that she's pregnant in season one, but the clues are there.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low.
There we go. Now, I've already played season two.
This might burn.
Played it when it was released 3 years ago, and I just played it yesterday, but because of recording issues, I couldn't record the game audio, so I'm just replaying it again. Yeah, I'm gonna burn the log. I'm not burning the photo or the drawing.
Bullshit!
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey. This is my girl, man. I gotta give her a chance.
Come on!
close, close. Oh. Did I hit anybody? Going down the river like in Metal Gear Solid 3. Check the canoe. Kids can't. Junior something. And looks like the previous occupant of the canoe is over there and dead. Grab these stairs. That's pretty impressive. Just to grab it and then pull yourself up.
Krista, are you there?
Let's take a look at this dead walker. It's like the remains of a woman. And over here, just based on my recent playthrough, I remember there being a grave. Now I've wondered if you bury a walker, or if you bury a dead person, does that person rise from the grave when they become a walker, like in most zombie movies and shows and whatnot? So as I've mentioned, Clementine is, she's probably, yeah, at least 11 years old. At the very least, she's like approaching 11. You may encounter black bears, coyotes, mountain lions, poison snakes, and other species. Yeah, so Clementine's age is really dependent on how far along Krista is in her pregnancy in season one. She's obviously fairly early into her pregnancy because she's still thin. But she is definitely pregnant if you pay attention. And at the beginning of season two, in this episode, she's obviously in the late stage of her pregnancy, third trimester. So roughly 6 months have passed, as I mentioned. And then you add the 16-month time lapse between the prologue and this part of the episode. So that's 22 months. So that's a pretty big jump in time.
Hey boy, it's okay.
Let's check the dog's collar.
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!